We are. Sorry we're late. Sorry we're late. But we're here now. Pizza, microwaved. Well, first off, tastes like shit. Cheese is microwaved. So the bread is fucking loose as a fucking goose. And fucking is it crunchy? It's like raw bread. Pretty much not what you want to picture yourself eating when it comes to pizza. It looks to be a faulty decision to choose the pizza, knowing there's no oven which functions. So do we have another half of the piece? I don't really like the fucking soggy bread, but I like pizza, cheese, and sauce. So I reckon I can scrape a little bit off to at least get a decent amount of this consumed to reduce the waste. That's my review of a Red Baron pizza in the microwave. Just for you food fanatics out there, I'll continue to record myself consuming the toppings of this microwaved Red Baron pizza. Bit of a struggle, but in the end it all goes to the same place. That's all I'll find myself eating. The rest of this, complete trash. Goodbye.